and this is one of the first mass settings that was written after Vatican II, which was in 1965. So in Vatican II, the Pope said, not everything had to be in Latin. So in this mass, it's in Spanish, and it's actually based on Argentinian folk melodies. And we have a different setup this time. And we're doing two movements from the mass, the Kyrie, which is sort of pleading, Lord have mercy, Christ have mercy. Kyrie is Greek, but we're singing it in Spanish. And the second movement is the Gloria, which is much more jubilant. Glory to God in the highest. And you'll definitely hear that. So, I think we're all set up. I also just want to point out again that our solos for the last piece were Angelina Colon and Anna Shvetsova. And for this piece, we have a duet.
Beautiful.